Hello, boys and girls. I'm teacher Jen, and welcome to my classroom. Today, we will learn three very important words: reduce, reuse, and recycle. Every day, we produce lots and lots of waste. These come from things we use daily. Ew, that stinks. I don't like waste. I can reduce, reuse, and recycle my waste. Reduce. I can reduce my plastic and paper waste by bringing my super duper backpack. Every time I buy something, I can refuse the plastic or paper bag to put my stuff in. I can just put it in my super duper backpack. In my super duper backpack, I can also bring my own reusable straw, water bottle, and utensils, so I don't need to use plastic ones. I can also use soap and shampoo bars instead of bottled ones. Bye-bye, ewy plastic bottles! It will also help the planet if we reduce our use of electricity and water. Turn off the lights when you're not using them. Turn off the air conditioning when no one is in the room. Turn off the water when brushing your teeth. Use less electricity and water. So kids, are you going to join me in reducing waste? You will? That's great! Reuse. Reuse materials as many times as you can. Let's reuse materials by making art. Maybe we can have an art day with our families every week. It's going to be so much fun! What should I do with my old toys and clothes? Aha! I can donate them to younger children. I have to take care of my toys so they don't get broken and younger children can still play with them. I shouldn't forget about my super duper backpack. I have to take care of it so I can reuse it as many times as I need. If it gets dirty, have it washed and cleaned. Good as new. If it rips, have an adult sew it back together. I love my super duper backpack. So kids, are you going to join me in reusing waste to create fun and beautiful things? You will? That's great! Recycle. To recycle is to use old materials to make new materials. In Cebu City, there is a place where you can barter plastic for rice, shampoo, clothes, and other useful things. It is called the Cebu Plastic Barter Store. There are also a few places and even malls like SM Cebu where you can sell recyclable materials. Bye-bye, ewy waste! Hello, money! These are examples of recyclable materials. So kids, join me in recycling waste. Check your local stores if they buy or barter recyclable materials. Thank you for helping me in reducing, reusing, and recycling waste. With your help, we can create a beautiful and clean earth where we can play and enjoy nature. Now it's your turn. What do you know? What can we do to help Earth? Reduce waste, recycle and reduce waste, reduce, reuse, and recycle waste. That's right! We have to reduce, reuse, and recycle waste. True or false? We don't need to reduce paper waste. That's right! We have to reduce both paper and plastic waste. Which one is recyclable? A glass bottle, food, or tissue paper? That's right! A glass bottle is recyclable. Great job, boys and girls! You are super fantastic! If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to learn about the Philippines.